Yesterday, Jackson County Sheriff's deputies arrested 50-year-old Rex Blunt for allegedly assaulting a Jackson County firefighter. It happened on Blunt Road in Grand Ridge. Blunt was taken to the Jackson County Correctional Facility in Marianna to await his first appearance in court.